are standing right behind the office of Chief Secretary at Government of India in Pondicherry. Pondicherry is a union territory which was significantly ruled and governed by the French colonialists, and it became part of Union of India much later when the Britishers left. Pondicherry is known for its architectural marvelous style, majestic beaches, and the area of tourist interest such as churches, temples and some archaeological structures which have drawn tourists across the world in large numbers. The main attraction of Pondicherry is the Aurobindo Ghosh Ashram, which is the ashram set up by a great freedom fighter and a spiritual maestro, Sri Aurobindo Ghosh. Again, there is a city which is very popular because of its experimentation to develop a borderless world. It's a universal place in Pondicherry. It is called as Auroville. So tomorrow we'll be covering Auroville. We'll be going to Aurobindo Ashram and a few beaches like Serenity Beach if possible. And then there is one place which has created enormous interest amongst the tourists. It is Chunnamaram boating, from where you can go to the Paradise Beach, for which you have to take a boat from there. Stay tuned. See you tomorrow.
Yes.
Yeah. And Britishers left India in 1947.
1947, yeah. Really not that long ago. It feels like the sun's coming out, which is St. Louis. Yeah, beautiful. Do they call this area the white town? Right. Oh, amazing, isn't it? Hang on, I can't take photos. I'm trying to take photos with camera. I need to go for it at the same time. One second.
We are standing at Chunnamar Boathouse, that is some 7 to 8 kilometers away from Pondicherry city center, and it is taking us to a popular beach called as Paradise Beach, and for that we have to go through this boat. The name says it all. Welcome to Paradise Beach.
Wait, Yeah.